The Wright brothers grew up on this range, on the backside of Zion's. They were seventh generation ranchers, but that was all about to change. With the conservationists closing in, the Wright family was at risk of losing their ranch. There was only one solution, rodeo. So they began competing, winning big money, every penny going into the land they loved. This is the story of the last Cowboys, a pioneer family in the New West, by John Branch.